But our government has shown extreme contempt for the democratic process by not participating in any sort of discussion about this issue. And this corporation, though it's really trying to greenwash this project, it is a corporation destroying nature, which is what they all do. And some folks have bought into that greenwashing, but none of us here have. Thank you very much. That's why I was up on the mountain to stop, once again, a corporation from destroying nature. And I think we're getting to a point in this culture where we have to do things like even lay our lives on the line, or we're done for. Thank you.
We expect that the press has some questions, and I'm just going to let you guys deal with all that. I want to get out of the way of my statement. Paul, yeah, you are. Only one?
No.
Will you put yourself in harm's way again? Are you willing to be arrested again?
Yes. There's no alternative.
Is it a group or an individual? Other question? Robin? Laura? Put you on the spot. Questions? Comments from the audience?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Other comments, questions? What color is that hat? Purple?
Blue.
Blue? Okay, good. Good. Well, just one quick note from the moderator. There is a fund set up for a legal defense fund set up. There are actually two. One, the David Trevor Fund, and the David Trevor Fund includes all these guys as well. That's a generic term these days. And the other fund is the Don and Shirley Nelson Legal Fund. So if you're contributing to, if you wish to contribute to those funds, please feel free to. Robin?
Yeah.
Fine, I knew there was one over there. We have counted all. It's lying in different corners of the room.
Last week I went down to Massachusetts and met with a group that's very similar to you guys, about the same size, well organized, very, very outspoken, and they put a lot of pressure on a state senator down there who's about to try to push through a bill that would strip communities of their local siting, their decision power over local siting decisions, and also reduce the environmental standards. Pretty much what they're facing was a bill that is sort of equivalent to what Section 248 did for us already, and put you folks in the position you're in here. So they were able to turn that senator that came out a couple days ago, and he's actually the head of their Energy and Telecommunications Committee. He's the equivalent of Tony Klein in Massachusetts. He came out against the bill, sent it back, said he's not going to support removing local siting control and lowering environmental standards, and set the wind industry back for ridgeline wind in Massachusetts at least a year, and maybe change the whole direction of things down there. And it all came out of the efforts of a group like you guys. I think the stuff they're doing right now is only going to grow. It's going to be very effective. We're playing catch up here. So it's pretty desperate measures that are required, I think, at this point. But I urge everybody to keep up these efforts and do everything we can to make the best use of the sacrifices being made here. I notice a lot of the members of the media from other newspapers and media aren't here today. Why aren't they here? Why aren't they covering this? We're going to have to make up for that to make sure that message gets out. Also, I noticed there seems to be a letter writing campaign appearing in the Burlington Free Press. The pro-wind people, I think the Littersworth company, are now starting to organize and try to get their message out. They see that things are beginning to change against them, I think. For instance, with Liz Miller's decision, the Commissioner of Public Service coming out and saying that he's not going to be able to do any progress, I think they see the writing on the wall. So I think we have to keep countering that, and really keep the pressure on. More power to you. You may not be that big a group, but I think we're having an effect, and I think there's a lot of power in what you're saying. It's amazing to hear what people are saying.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ben. Allison?